And I think this will be a rostrum of skaters, perhaps with more emotion.
First and World Pair Skating Champions for 2023 from Japan, Riku Miura and Yuji Kihara.
They have been undefeated this season. They had an injury from a show in the off season that hampered their preparation for the season. But it didn't stop them from being undefeated all year. Riku Miura and Ryuichi Kihara, the first Japanese pair team to win the world title. Japan has had so many legends of the sport, from Midori Ito in the women's discipline, Shizuka Arakawa, Mao Asada, World and Olympic champions, Yuzuru Hanyu, of course. But now, could they have legends in the pairs discipline as well? They have laid down the gauntlet for an Olympic title in 3 years' time. And we eagerly await how the pairs discipline will unfold over the next three seasons towards it. And interestingly, in interviews before this event, the Americans and Japanese team had both vocalized their respect towards each other. And you can see that now. Good communication.
メダルはキム・ジェール国際スケート連盟会長より授与されます。
Please welcome the ISU President, Mr. Jay Yul Kim.
History made for Italian pair skating. I think I just spotted Alex Kanedim say, "We made it." Huge team effort between those skaters to get through the performances here in Saitama. And gold around the necks of Riku and Ryuichi. President awards flowers.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the national anthem of the champions.
And that the first time that we've heard the Japanese national anthem this week. There are some strong predictions that it won't be the last. Long season for the athletes. Some of them starting their campaigns in the Challenger Series late August, then through the Grand Prix Series, October, November. The Grand Prix final was contested by all three teams on the rostrum now. Then on to the respective national championships, Europeans and four continents. And now a selfie to celebrate their world medals at the World Championships in Saigon. Later in the week, we will be able to see the medalists again when they perform in the gala exhibition performance. But now they can rest and relax and celebrate their successes. Of the teams take their respective national flags for a lap of honor. We can look ahead to the start of the men's competition, the men's short program, which will take place. Shoma Uno, the reigning world. We are guaranteed to see another fantastic event. Any seats being taken, and I'm sure the crowd will be utterly electric. As we see Bruno Marcotte stepping onto the ice to celebrate with his students. His sister works in the choreography, his wife a part of the coaching team. A huge team effort, and you can tell he's still coaching. And he very much a life coach, I think, as well as coach of figure skating movement. Belinda and I had a wonderful discussion with him yesterday, and it's evident that he focuses on a holistic approach for healthy, happy humans as well as successful skaters. To support, Brandon's brother and sister-in-law also here to offer support. And then the official photographer will take some moments for the live photo album of the six skaters who have been most successful in this first event. And at the start of this new Olympic cycle, wonderful to see different skating nations achieving success. And different to see some very stylistic approaches that are choreographic approaches and in the styles of all those who have been successful. So we leave you now with these scenes of the medalists, and we thank them for what has been a wonderful pairs competition. We eagerly await the start of the men's short program, which will be coming up shortly. Thank you, and we look forward to more great skating yet to come in the Saitama Arena.
such a feeling's coming over me. There is wonder in most everything I see. Not a cloud in the sky, got the sun in my eyes, and I won't be surprised if it's a dream. Everything I want the world to be is now coming true, especially for
just begun to live. White lace and promises, a kiss for luck and we're on our way.
smile. So much of life ahead. We'll find a place where there's room to grow.
And yes, we've just begun.